Million Dollar Lifestyle of Stefanos Tsitsipas. Hey guys, welcome to our channel, Luxury Plus. Stefanos Tsitsipas is the youngest player to enjoy a top 10 ranking with the ATP, and he has reached a top 5 ranking in the past. These records also make him the highest-ranked Greek player in history. Stefanos made a name for himself after winning the 2019 ATP Finals, becoming the youngest player to accomplish this feat in over 18 years. Tsitsipas was introduced to tennis at a young age by his father, who was trained as a tennis coach. He was swinging a racket at the age of just 3, and by the age of 6, he was committed to regular tennis lessons. His potential soon became obvious when he reached the number 1 ranking in the world as a junior player. After training extensively in France, Stefanos Tsitsipas went on to make his professional debut and had won his first ATP match by 2017. Numerous titles followed in 2018, and today Stefanos is considered one of the best players in the tennis world. So without any further ado, let's dive in. Achievements. Joining the ITF Junior Circuit in 2013, he reached the final of his second Grade A tournament in December 2014. In 2015, he enrolled for special coaching at the Patrick Mouratoglou Academy and soon got the chance to play in the Junior Grand Slams. His breakthrough year was 2016 when he became the world's top-ranked junior after his title win at the Trofeo Bonfiglio. In the same year, he won the Junior Wimbledon doubles, first Greek male to clinch an open-era Junior Grand Slam and European Junior Championships. In April 2018, his aggressive baseline game got him to his first career ATP final in the Barcelona Open through ultimately losing to Rafael Nadal. He followed up the performance with a fourth-round appearance at Wimbledon. The 2018 Canadian Open in Toronto saw Tsitsipas knock out a few of the circuit's big guns, including Novak Djokovic, but again lost to Nadal in the final, a closer result than his earlier face-off. He went to win his first ATP title at the Stockholm Open, followed up with another win at Milan's ATP Next Gen Tournament. The season earned him an accolade of ATP's Most Improved Player. In 2019, Tsitsipas reached the Australian Open semifinals, beating world number 3 Roger Federer on the way and soon became Greece's highest-ranked tennis player with a career-best ranking of 12. He then won his second career title at the Marseille Open 13, followed by a runner-up performance to Roger Federer at the Dubai Tennis Championships, resulting in him breaking through to the ATP's top 10 for the first time in his career. He's currently placed at 6th. Villa. The magnificent 6-bedroom house is located just above the world-famous beach of Seru and set in a sprawling 5,382-square-foot private compound, overlooking the beach and the Aegean Sea. The villa offers over 300 square foot of luxury accommodation, with each of the 6 bedrooms boasting an ensuite bathroom and balconies with sea views, but it comes at an eye-watering price tag of £17,180 per week. Situated in Agios Lazaros, one of the most desirable locations on Mykonos, the luxury villa boasts a contemporary Mykonian style with stone elevations and white render, offering sumptuous accommodation internally and externally. Net worth. Stefanos Tsitsipas is a Greek professional tennis player with a net worth of $11 million. As prize money, he won $9,865,605 from his competitions during his overall career. Tsitsipas was the former number 1 junior in 2016. In 2018, he won a prize money of $2,936,678 in the Australian Open and won his first career title, the Stockholm Open, in the same year with a prize money of €600,000. In 2019, Stefanos played his first tournament at the Hotman Cup with Maria Sakkari, but ended up losing against Great Britain, but then won against the United States and Switzerland. In 2019, he won the ATP Finals against Dominic Thiem, winning him 69.3 lakhs. Tsitsipas became the first Greek to have won the ATP Finals title. Endorsements. Greek man Stefanos Tsitsipas is one of the most watched tennis players from the young generation. Apart from tennis, he's also widely known for his good looks and his YouTube channel. Stefanos' diverse qualities make him one of the favorites of the brands. Tsitsipas is very active on social media, often sharing interesting pictures and tidbits as he travels around the world. No wonder he has some strong deals in his kitty. Stefano Tsitsipas wears Adidas apparel and shoes on the court. Adidas, based in Herzogenaurach, Germany, is Tsitsipas's apparel sponsor. In 2018, Stefano Tsitsipas became an ambassador for Rolex. At just 20, he became one of the youngest sponsors of Rolex. He joins his idol Roger Federer, Juan Martin Del Potro, Dominic Thiem, Caroline Wozniak, and many current and retired tennis players sponsoring the ultimate luxury name in watches. Stefano Tsitsipas uses the special Wilson Custom Blade 98. The racket is painted in the colors of Greece to celebrate his beloved country. Melissa is a major Greek brand. The company produces tomato sauce and pasta. Tsitsipas has been featured in ads for the brand. The ads have included members of his family, including his parents and siblings. Tsitsipas became the new ambassador for Mazi Gia Topiadi, Together for Children NGO, in 2018. Mazi Gia Topiadi supports more than 30,000 children annually. The organization supports children who face poverty and social exclusion, domestic violence, chronic diseases, mental or physical disabilities, and the sickness or death of an immediate family member. So this is the end of the video, Million Dollar Lifestyle of Stefano Tsitsipas. We hope you really enjoyed it. Thanks for tuning in. But before you go, subscribe, like, and share the video. And don't forget, hit the bell icon to check out our interesting videos made just for you.